What's good, everybody? It's BBK Dragoon here, showing you how to get the Matador 64 or Party Crasher Plus One or Judgment 6 easily, and it's in the Salvage playlist. These three shotguns are like the best House of Wolves shotguns for PvP and some of the best shotguns in the game. If you have a Fellwinters with Hammerforged, you can't get that anymore, so that's still a really good shotgun. But if you don't, these are the three best shotguns in the game, and they're dropping like candy in the Salvage playlist. I played six games last night. Four out of the six games it dropped for a party member. You see, Diddy just got his Matador 64 right there. I got a Party Crasher Plus One as well as another Matador last night. And my original Matador came from playing Salvage a few weeks ago before House of Wolves, like right before House of Wolves came out when the drops were happening. But I'm telling you, the drop rate is huge for these weapons. If you go in and play 10 matches of Salvage, you will see one of these three shotguns dropped. The reason these shotguns are so powerful is they have some of the stats that are a little bit better than Fellwinters. They're all slow rate of fire, high impact, super shotguns. I did a review for Planet Destiny of the Matador 64, so I'll leave that link in the description below if you need help picking the perks to make this thing one of the most deadly shotguns in the game. I do believe these three shotguns are the best shotguns in the game if you don't have an Iron Banner 2.0 old school Fellwinters with Hammerforged. If you have questions, let me know. Thanks for watching this short video. I hope you get one of these shotguns. They are beastly. We'll see you next time.